bit different. Brett and I are actually headed on a trip up north. We live in the state of Michigan, and it really is a beautiful state with so many beautiful cities to visit, and especially this time of year.
Hunting season,
or the fall when the colors are changing on the trees are just so beautiful. So we are so excited to take you along on this little trip with us. Isn't this beautiful? Last time we stayed here, we were on the first floor, and we loved that because it had a walkout little, what would you call it, Brett?
Patio.
But I do love this up here. It's a bigger room with a beautiful view of the water.
Sure can.
I will. I don't know if you guys can see out here. That would be really nice in the summertime. They have like a little beach area. Little couch. You have really pretty music playing when you walk in. The little town out there. Show you the bathroom. When you first get to this hotel too, they're just so nice and accommodating. So, really pretty. Okay, so we are in our room at the Hotel Walloon, and we just got back from dinner.
Great dinner.
Yeah, what was it called, Brett?
Walloon Lake Inn is the restaurant. Great filet.
So good. Yep. And we were able to just walk. You can actually see our room from the restaurant right down.
A couple minutes, yep.
So beautiful. We got to watch the sun over the lake, and the food was absolutely amazing. So if you come here, you need to check that out. And in the fall, we didn't realize this, but they did a special. So they did like a three course meal for $50, which was
per person,
but it was amazing. And so
make reservation.
Yeah. And also something to know, when you come up north, everything is closed on Monday and Tuesdays. So when you make reservations, you want to make sure that you come Wednesday through Sunday so you get to experience all the different restaurants and the different shopping and things. So we've had a really great first day. We did try to go to Legs Inn, and I'm going to show a picture up here of what it looks like. It was really beautiful, the scenery outside.
The line was not so beautiful.
No. There was over a 2-hour wait, and I had heard that, but I thought, well, if we get there right at noon, we'll probably be okay. And no, it was nuts.
Too many people.
But we've heard that's absolutely beautiful. So if you come up to this area, you need to try that. And we drove through the tunnel of trees, and that was beautiful too.
We did walk out back of the Legs Inn or whatever on the lake, which was really pretty.
Yeah, that's what I'll link a picture here so you guys can see that. But hopefully we can get back there some other time. But so far, we are enjoying our stay, and the hotel is absolutely beautiful. So tomorrow we're gonna go for a hike, and we'll show you a little bit of that.
Work off some of this dinner.
Yes. All right.
Yeah. I'll just have coffee.
All right, so we just took a hike up Avalanche Mountain.
Avalanche Preserve.
Preserve, yeah. Or mountain. And it's in Boyne. So beautiful. I should have been taping while we were going up, but we both were super winded.
Yeah, out of shape.
Yeah, so I'll take you back down it. I think it was like 426 steps, but it was so worth it. And then they have some back trails up here, so it's really beautiful. We've really been enjoying our stay.
A little cloudy today, but pretty nice out actually. It's about 60 degrees, 55, 60 degrees, which here in Michigan is still shorts weather, which I have on.
I do not.
But it's nice out. Nice out today.
Yeah, I actually got pretty hot walking up the steps. So another thing that I thought about when we were here, I know this isn't DIY, but one thing that I feel is so important for your marriage and just in life in general is to take some time to get away, to clear your head, to enjoy God's beautiful creation. Mm-hmm. And right now in 2020, when it's really hard to travel, this is just a couple hour drive for us, so it was so worth it. But I think another thing as far as design goes, Brett and I get a lot of inspiration when we go different places, and there's a plane coming over right now. just getting away somewhere different and really noticing, like even in our hotel room, we're loving the bathroom finishes and the drapes and just the different shops we go into and restaurants.
I didn't notice the drapes.
I did. I'll show you when we get back. but that's just something to think about. When you go away, really be mindful of the different surroundings that you're in and get inspiration to come back and just be able to have energy and regroup. Yep. And do some new things. So. We absolutely loved our time at the Hotel Walloon. We hope you enjoyed seeing some of our pictures. And again, we would love for you to subscribe to our channel. Until next time, stay blessed.